Prime Minister Narendra Modi met a group of 50 women bikers from Gujarat who explored across India on their bikes in New Delhi on Monday. The group has driven over 10,000 kilometers covering around 13 states and interacted with people on social themes such as Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao and Swachh Bharat. The group also hoisted the tricolor at Ladakh's Khardungla on 15th August to mark India's 70th year of independence. PM Modi appreciated the group's effort and wished them luck for their future.